It's your boy Zappa, King of the Giant Robots. Welcome back to Gundam vs. Zeta Gundam. I do regret to say that nobody has commented thus far, as of recording, as to which faction they would like to see me focus on. But this is fine. We'll use this opportunity to simply proceed forward. Perhaps with a couple of shorter episodes in the interim. Or not. Who knows? Let us wrap up Jerid's ambitions. Help carry out a colony drop on Farm Braun, which has been recaptured by the SIEG. Continue to use this high-powered Bilorant.
Lieutenant Jerid Messa, heading out.
Bilorant.
You're unlucky to have run into me.
Oh, Hambrabby.
Die! You're not getting away! Yeah!
I found you! You still fight like a rookie. You could have ran me through your armor! He's strong!
Are antiques now. All right, I'm returning now.
In order to pressure the spaceoids, carry out a poison gas attack.
Alexandria, protect the canister of G3 gas.
We've received a message from Colony One asking for a meeting.
We can't accept their surrender. This war will never end unless we show everybody what can happen to them if they decide to defy the Titans. This goes far beyond a single colony.
However...
The Minovsky particles were too dense. All communications were blocked. That's what happened.
Yes, sir.
Their sacrifice will save millions of other lives. We can't fail.
Right?
I think I destroyed my own dude.
You're Kamille. I'll back you up. We'll hit them hard. What? Not bad.
Not yet.
He's strong.
Oh, don't get in my way. This is nothing.
You.
Too late.
Did I do it?
What?
Let's
Let's go!
You! You!
There!
Did I do it?
Not bad! There!
Above me?
What?
Get in your way! You're finished! He's strong! You're finished! I'll get...
What? What? Not bad!
This is the end!
All done.
All right, I'm returning now.
But the AU can crop up from invading the new terrestrial base at Kilimanjaro.
Lieutenant Jerid Mesa, heading out. Come on, show me what you've got. I'll burn anyone who comes near me to ashes.
I'll kill anyone who wants to make the sky fall. Thank you, Sky. Crushed my brother and my parents. I can't just sit here and do nothing while they make the sky fall.
Times will change. You guys are antiques now.
Fucking high sack.
You're gonna die.
What are you saying?
Look at the answer, we
be strong.
You
dead. You're finished.
You
an enemy?
Finish!
guys are antiques now.
Well, got him.
All right, I'm returning now.
Its gate is on before it collides with Axis and engages AU's waiting mode.
Lieutenant Jerid Mesa, heading out. There's no time!
What are you doing? We can't risk any more!
All right, I'm returning now.
Call in lasers into Titan's fleet. Eliminate the AU defense force and destroy the what?
Lieutenant Jerid Mesa, heading out. Come on, show me what you've got. I'll burn anyone who comes near me to ashes.
It's all over if they fire at the Titan fleet. Now where's the core? Is that it?
You're not getting away. Time will change. You guys are antiques now.
Damn, Scirocco!
Any more damage to this thing will be fire.
Ready for the end, Char?
Scirocco, he's trying to destroy the laser. Interesting.
Come on!
You've made a poor choice for your final resting place.
I'm not giving up.
Give it a rest.
Let's go.
Let's go.
This fucker needs to go.
Not yet. This isn't done yet.
Good move.
Oh, he ran off. Ah, you landed out of range. You probably didn't mean to do so.
All right,
you did.
I'm returning now.
Fucked up. Gains the final showdown against AU's remaining forces.
Lieutenant Jerid Messa, heading out. You're unlucky to have run into me. Did I do it?
Radish is burning.
I found you.
Here.
Round Doc's not going down against that.
It's because of people like you that all this fighting never ends. Go away!
You've got some nerve saying that to me, little boy. You're the reason I keep fighting. I haven't murdered nearly as many people as you have.
I am not a murderer.
If you're tired of fighting, let me help you. I'm gonna take you out right here and now. Finished. Bastard. This is the
you.
End.
You're not hitting
you.
Nothing.
Be strong.
I'm on your side.
You won't take me out so easily.
This is nothing.
You.
Your way.
Be strong.
This is nothing. An enemy?
You. No, not yet.
Did I do it?
I'm gonna die here.
All right, I'm returning now.
Be gone. Jerid has survived the fierce conflict, the AEG has been annihilated. When conflict ended, all at war against Axis is beginning. However, could the AEG have been defeated earlier, giving the Titans a chance to crush Axis? This has made the comic continue the course of history. Yeah, well, we did that already, so let's see who we can wrap up. Kakakon, cannot do. Shiroka, that's a full compliment. Durant, done. Rosamy, alright. That Rosamy. Four. Boar has much to do. Oh, there's characters that we forgot. I think I would see. Just want something to wrap up. But everything is like a full-ass campaign. Okay, well then. Mille also has some wrapping up to do. Titans have sent the force to disrupt Lieutenant Quattro's speech in the car. Destroy him. Let's skip this again.
Kamille unit, let's do it! Something's calling me. Who is it? See enemy mobile suits? Try to hold them off until after Char's address. I never wanted to fight! I'm trying to give them more time for the speech!
I'd like to start by asking the forgiveness of the assembly members.
It's gonna destroy the comm center!
Citizens. We mean no disrespect.
It isn't the time and place for a fight.
I
won't let you interfere!
There's one thing that must disclose before I say what I came to say.
Bro, get hit, somebody.
Kamille!
The city we're in right now is slowly being engulfed by the desert. This is our
final location of the communication center.
Every one of us will be destroyed.
All right, destroy the fiber optics communication center. This is nothing!
Titans have started a battle, completely disregarding the lives of this assembly. You can see for yourself how the tower will be actually taken. They place themselves in the regular Earth Federation forces, and they can anyone who approaches them.
You've got to find a way!
But their own arrogance is the greatest evil, and it will be the ruin of your men!
This is nothing!
Those of you who are watching the television should realize that this is how the Titans go.
Hit us!
Kamille here, I'm returning.
Titans are fleeing the gate of Zeon, which is about to collide with Axis. Join the whack-a-mole assault on the Titans. That just sounds silly.
Kamille unit, let's do it! Something's calling. Who is it? Why did you get in my way? From behind you! If you hadn't come up, you wouldn't have died!
What you've got. I'll burn anyone who comes near me to ashes.
Jerid. Don't take it out so easy. That's the one.
Shoot him down.
Huh? You hadn't come up, you wouldn't have died. You got in my way. You're not getting away.
This is nothing!
Why did you get in my way?
Kamille here. I'm returning.
In operation, mission capture grips from the Axis forces.
Kamille Bidon, let's do it! It's starting.
These fucking panels.
This isn't a game.
I should have taken a whole minute just to get around one panel because it keeps shifting and moving. It's the worst map in the game.
Kamille here, I'm returning.
We've set the enemy force to approach the Argamon surface of access.
Kamille be done! Let's do it! It started. Why'd you get in my way? Take that! If you hadn't come up, you wouldn't have died!
What happened?
Where are you, brother? Brother?
It's gonna be horrible! Somebody stop her!
Where are you, brother?
Rosamie, just one more time! Please become my sister Rosamie again!
Brother?
That's right, it's me, your brother! We'll go for another gold ride soon, won't we?
No! You're not my brother!
Stop! Well, you still want to fight?
Kamille!
Of course.
Come quickly, brother!
No, Rosamie, don't make me do this! I'm going to have to shoot you down! Kamille here, I'm returning.
Engage final showdown against the Titans' remaining forces. Riders and Skies.
Kamille unit, let's do it! Something's calling. Who is it? I'll let you all use my body!
Zeta, what's happening? Is this some kind of weapon I've never seen before?
Yes. Except I don't get to do that move.
Voices.
Well, you still want to fight? Get the hell out of here! Well, you still want to fight? Above! Movement! Not come up, you wouldn't have died!
Not bad.
Go!
You
snap them! Okay.
Bye.
Not yet.
Bye. What?
not in my way!
There! What? You're not getting away!
Go!
Not bad!
Take that! Don't want to fight?
What?
A pop!
You're not getting away! There! Goodbye, you pest!
You won't take me out so easily!
Goodbye, you pest! What?
This isn't a game! Take that!
Not bad!
You're gonna pay for that! You're finished!
What? Not bad! Goodbye, you pests!
Take that!
Kamille here, I'm returning.
Kamille to be the Scirocco and the AUG is triumphed over the Titans. The Scirocco is destroyed to Camille's mind, leaving him to wander the Earth sphere. Could this tragedy been avoided? The ability to alter the future always exists in battle. We explore the outcome of past events and help find a better future. All that. You know what? We're gonna go. Well, hold on, let's see how long this should be. 7. No. Next time, we'll do some more cleanup. Perhaps. I haven't decided yet. Good night, Space.